Have you ever tried a new product only to wonder how you could have possibly gone through it so quickly, and upon further investigation find that they only fill the container half full? I don't know about you, man, but that seems like deceptive packaging to me. Watch the video and tell me what you think afterwards.